scarce a food to keep us fed these days.
Curatives are our best bet when we've no mage to rely upon.
One moment, if you please. I nearly forgot to mention... You would gather materials here, Master. Can we really afford to carry more? I would have us save as many lives as we can. Let us begin with the place most likely to be marked for destruction. Oho! A ballista! Let us make use of this during battle. I've no doubt would catch our foes unawares. And here we are, in the blink of an eye. Shall we take stock of our surroundings?
The Arisen comes. Is this meeting all? Also, by the dragons to. Fine. Then I bid ye farewell.
Are you in the market for something in particular?
Do come again.
Aye, but a selection of wares that sure pleasure doing business with.
No purchases to be made today, I see. I just hope the shopkeep understands.
Well, housing was enough to scratch the itch in my case.
Hoy, no need to overthink it. You can change it on a whim. You've naught to lose, and you might even make leisure doing business.
Flow of time is not as it should be. Indeed. What we once held to be true is now changed. But who would affect such a change? And for what purpose?
Need anything?
Come take a look. You'll be glad. You did. Do come again.
The Arisen comes. Is this meeting also? By the dragon's design.
Then I bid ye farewell.
I found some decent materials yesterday. With Brocker's teacher, so ask away. My hammer is at your disposal, sir. Pleasure doing business with you.
Well then, son, how might I be of service?
Need anything?
Many thanks.
This is clearly designed to carry us somewhere. It could prove useful.
A fine thing, miss. 'Tis almost as though it were placed here for our benefit. To think of it, have you always pursued your current vocation in your service to the Arisen?
No. I was previously an archer. For a time, 'twas odd not to feel the weight of a bow and quiver on my back. Did anyone else see that? Aught catches the light. Let us ponder how best to proceed.
An item of exceptional rarity. I cannot wait to tell my own master of its existence.
I don't know about you, master, but I'm worn out. Mightn't we have a rest before pressing on?
My heart knows no greater peace than when I am by your side. creature is gone. Let us revel in the knowledge that this region has escaped its destruction.
You run so fast, I can hardly keep you in my sights, Arisen. No time to catch your breath. Try to keep up.
We'll be right back.
monsters left us a parting gift. I'll see it safely into my pack, don't you worry. Those accursed clouds are most insidious.
Would that we could extinguish them. Much is unclear, but we cannot afford to remain idle.
We've made it then. What's our first order of business, Arisen?
Shall we make them rue their own impatience?
We were battle ready when they found us. This shan't take long.
It's easily done.
Come to think of it, different masters favor different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have bestrons for allies.
Now there's a thought.
Your claim at any cost, Arisen. You have been doused in oil.
Cloud's advance has been stalled as well.
let me be the one to collect it. Master, pray, light your lantern afore I trip. Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
I've got a good feeling about this one. It's a vexing thing, communicating without a shared tongue. Would that we could find some common ground between us. Let us endeavor not to give our hosts any reason to doubt us further.
Do you know anything of this? There is much. Do you know anything? Glows red with fury. But what have we done to earn it?
Kirandone Halana. Alekanonande.
I fear for the arbor. Yet it would seem there is far more at stake here.
My friend, how glad I am to see you yet live. When word reached me of your uncanny disappearance, I admit I feared the worst. What has become of this world? We cannot be sure we will be safe here. Yet this place is all.
It
think we need to evacuate? I see. And you know of a place where we might... I should gladly follow you. But nonetheless, we can but try.
As arborist, Sir Taliesin is the leader of the Elven people. Let us follow our guide, that we might speak with him.
It is no great shock to me. I cannot begin to fathom what happened during our time apart.
Vindelnar, neveo norwende lis kemen, moriven lis irumar meltol netara.
Casinque telpe nun findaler, nun mo carilm ilmen arcael.
Murnambue hiroth enfane alves erurne kemen malantar ingadur.
Kemen indor canian irils aldecar. Eteler lea fermor eldalia eralote. On the va-
I am afraid my father has closed his heart so tightly that even my words cannot reach him. If only the Arbor heart were restored to health, perhaps he might be persuaded.
Kiriando and Mindor here.
I am afraid my father has closed. If only the Arbor heart were restored to health.
Lungtena pele telume, ondova. Kemenindor canyan, irils aldecar. Kemenindor can you?
We've arrived well enough. Where to next?
Kemenindor canyan irils aldecar.
At last! The moment I've been waiting for. Allow me to gather these up.
Kemenindor canyan.
Isilrod fanun
ka- I allot ronde militar!
Do you know anything of this?
The Arbor heart is faring well.
That looks promising. Any ideas as to how we might reach it?
Do you know anything of?
I am afraid my father has... If only the Arbor heart were restored to health.
We have found a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
Yavtarma Erume.
Nun liatilmo.
Ronde Minotaur.
It is most exhilarating.
Akaya Arume fa in Itero. And Etele Eldak. Lea Noon We in Lalastar.
Thank you.